What is going on, guys? It's Kryptic TMG and I'm back with a brand new video. This time it's to set a course of competition and we are doing an AOR social race around Paul Ricard. And I actually picked the AMG for this race. I wanted to try it out and see how it gets on in a longer distance sort of race. Haven't really used the AMG too much. I did run a few laps around Brands Hatch where I did a hot lap video if you haven't seen that. But I want to see how the AMG gets on. And yeah, it was a pretty good race, man. I think the weather settings were put to variable, so for qualifying we did have a little bit of rain which really did spice things up and it made it quite tricky getting your lap in, but managed to get a decent lap and it was a really good race. I hope you guys enjoy it. Also remember, follow me on Twitch, the link's in the description. I've been doing loads of live streams on Twitch, so if you want to get the live races, just jump on Twitch, make sure you hit that follow. And yeah, other than that, it's Kryptic TMG. Like and subscribe, hit the notification bell to catch my videos first, and peace.
Something just occurred to me. You can't pass on Waffles Glen.
I'm glad I put in a bit of fuel for Connie, man.
If this race is wet, bruv, oh my god. Hopefully it doesn't start off damp in it. That's the worst conditions, bruv. I don't know what tires to be on.
I want to see it say fully wet or dry, bro. In fact, if it says damp, I'm staying on the dry. Warm.
Them social races still.
I know, it ended wet. Well, innit? I picked the AMG for today, man, but I'll give that a little spin.
What's going on with the... You cool? Yeah?
Yeah, the AMG decent, bro. Got a good start too.
I've taken a break, innit? Yeah. But I'd have a little date, a couple of days break. Went to gym today. Mm. there, did you not see my little thing?
What's that?
About the, what do you call it? You know how I was trying to set up your server?
Oh, yeah, I see it still.
Yeah, that's the only thing that's stopping me, man. Can't open it.
Knuckle down.
Who's in that lobby?
Everybody.
But Jardio?
Nah, Jardio's not in my lobby.
They're knocking.
Nah.
Oh, dead man. JKay's got himself a little interview.
Stay here.
So it's good. Got a random weather to it as well,
isn't it? Yep. I'll tell you what, okay, the tires are burning up now.
Yeah,
at least they're pretty much even.
Who's that Kryptic guy?
Obliter. Yeah, I'm just sort of gone. Damn road, mate.
Oh, is it actual race?
Yeah.
Oh, let's be thinking it was quality.
Yeah. happy lap.
I don't fucking need you. JK, crack it.
The tour's gone. My tires are too hot, man. When I push it into the corner, I can feel that the car's sliding, heating up the tyres. Now it's at 29. Okay, yeah. Lucky you got that big ass straight, I tell you.
He's fast around that little twisty burner.
Yeah. And down the straight, he's getting me. Look at that time we're doing. Okay, shocking. This guy's not even trying to get out of the way anymore.
That's good, you know, it's because you're getting away with JK.
I don't trust him though. At all. It's cool.
Oh, that was a really good run, Mika. Good one.
I think the Ferrari's got straight line now. Mad.
See?
Closest I've been. when he cracks, makes a mistake. We've got to try and break this toe before we get to the long back straight. Otherwise we're going to be in trouble. Hopefully that's enough. Hold on for another lap. Brake balance down a bit. Overshot that a bit. Thank you.
just about doing enough coming out of that corner. Chance to break the slip stream. Probably got another 3 laps or so. That's why we went down to 4th.
Are you winning?
No.
Oh.
2nd.
That's good. I finished 2nd.
That's cool.
Yep. By 2 tenths. Thank you.
Jesus. That was almost it there. That was almost a spin. Never thought I'd be getting hunted down the straight by a Ferrari. Wow, look at the straight line speed. Get me down the straight, innit? Look at the closing speed, bruh.
Crazy race.